Now, if his arm is over here, you know, there's other escapes, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait until he gets there. So I'm going to put pressure up under his neck. I'm going to make him posture and change it. Because if he keeps it there, I'm just going to get him there. Okay? So if he gets under my neck, I clasp my hands together. I'm going to break him down this way, get some space. Okay? I'm going to reach up over his neck. I'm going to get into his lat here. Okay? Get a good handle, or I can grab his gi. Doesn't matter. Okay, I'm going to turn into him, get my elbow here, and I'm going to bridge into Keza. Okay? And you got some stuff.